approaches.
Fusion nade fire reborn with solar window.
Solar window?
Yeah, like, it's like Mace Windu, window,
but at least we're on the same page.
Yeah. I've never seen that movie either. I don't even know what that's from. I just don't know.
Joe, we're gonna watch Star Wars. If there's any movies that we're gonna see, one is Star Wars.
I feel like we've
Star Trek is episodes, okay? A Star Trek is episodes. There's way too many episodes of Star Trek to watch, okay?
Well, there are movies. I know that.
No, Joe, there's like new gen, old gen. It's way too much. Two tap legend.
Here's a three tap. Let me handle this.
Triple kill legend.
I was gonna handle it. All
enemies that nade kills us death. Oh.
Oh, Dean's down right now. Interesting. Let's see how that goes. Team is in the
lead. Well, Dean's playing. His friends are not so good. I think we're like a Christmas miracle when Dean found us.
Okay, how did that? I died from dot.
Oh, shit.
I thought the nade killed me again.
The two tap legend.
Dude, why is it respawn?
Shut up!
So
I shot him in the head. He wouldn't have died.
Respawn's ready.
Oh, the fuck! Max didn't pick you up.
The two melee legend.
He abandoned me. He was like, weird. Enemy team
eliminated. He was like pushing me away from you, and I was like, oh, I guess he's gonna pick him up, and then fucking he did it.
And then you didn't go push him, so I was like, he's gonna go res. So I pushed.
I wanna know who's number one for zones captured and freaking.
I'm like, I have six zones captured, and I'm ranked 9,000. I really wanna know.
I have eight, and I'm ranked 5,300, so.
Interesting. You have two more zones captured.
Two more.
And you're up 4,000 slots. Now this is fucked. So if we do that again, if we move up two more zones, you think you'll be at 1,000?
Behind us.
This poon waffler.
Wow. I just sniped him with a fell with his
motherfuckers. I was supposed to get my super before the third round. And do the same thing. The same regs.
You know, Joe, on my triple kills for Charles Osiris montage, there was actually two clips that looked identically the same, and I was actually like, oh god.
You know that your last kill with a rocket launcher on Pantheon isn't a triple kill?
Was it? No.
Not.
Well, they're not all triple kills. They're just. They're Joe. You want this heavy ammo or not, Max?
Yeah. Yeah. Why'd you just not grab it if you weren't gonna push?
Cause I don't have my super.
Max is in his own little world at the moment.
Well, someone else is too if they're launching that kind of rocket.
The Joe is crazy tomorrow's answer. We'll ask him tomorrow because he doesn't have an answer.
Guardian down. I should tell Rocky.
That's a truth.
It's because it's the truth. Yeah.
I heard the sound. I know it. I know what the truth sounds like. I don't want to stand next to you, Joe.
You got a truth. Be careful. I remember the last guys.
He's got a mode of light.
Congratulations on those 60 XP per kills.
Jeez, that's so low.
It is incredibly low.
I'm gonna go kill Drex.
I'm pretty sure it's less than a major.
Wreck! He had a machine gun.
Try your primary, Max.
Try primary. I did get primary kills.
You've got match points, Guardians. End this.
Why do you pop it always so fucking late? Or like so early?
What? I was like, how do you miss the melee on me? And then it was like, he jumped.
How did he not shotgun me?
He didn't shotgun me either.
He had a shotgun out, but he decided to go for the melee. I don't really get him.
I'll take it, and you'll take it too. So is popping my super too late there, Troy, for you?
You could have got 3 kills.
What do you mean? That trip mine. I thought I could like slide past it. Donald Trump.
Don't bring Donald Trump into this. You leave Donald Trump out of this.
I hate Republicans. Yay.
Yay, I'm a Donald Trump. Yeah.
You're a Republican?
I am Republican, sorry.
Daddy.
I'm gonna use the bathroom.
I don't ever want to see Troy ever again.
Don't just bring kidding. Politics give into this friendship.
Political parties and shit.
Oh, yeah.
As he goes to the bathroom, we can match up with like the best possible players. Alright, just say above 3600 grimoire for all these. They're all Sunsinger Warlocks with res. And burn grenades, okay? Just say that.
That's triple rack team. Save the group of mods or something.
I know these guys. These guys are a group of modders.
They mod romance team and they scream when they win.
These guys mod for triple. They just don't have his clan tag on. I don't know why. Yeah, these guys mod for triple. I don't know if you've ever seen them, Joe. Oh, we're in for it.
Elimination. Bravo team.
We're in for it.
All fast res. That's all I see, all fast res. Anything else?
Yeah, 3600 grimoires on 3. They're
right,
all
a good thing you're back because I have to go AFK for...
Why do you want to go AFK on like one of the toughest matches right
AFK.
Now? Great. It's a Prince Revenge. You can't res snipe me. But if there's two of them, they can. They're pushing you. One's dead. One's right on that guy's body. They're gonna pick him up. Throw a nade if you can. Yo, where did that guy revive to? Did you see that? They revived him and he teleported somewhere.
Yeah, he teleported.
Sucks for him. Okay, so they're sniping that way, so I don't kind of want to push that.
Your team is in the lead.
Oh, come on! You know you want to. And all you want to. Oh, he missed.
Two tab legend.
Oh, he missed.
One's burning.
He's weak. I'm trying to be super aggressive.
One of these guys mods
for
triple.
I'm about to get yelled at to go.
Where do you have to go?
You just need to go hold something.
I guess you can go.
I want to get as much of a lead as I can before I leave.
Your team is in the lead.
I told him 2 minutes.
I need like a kill and a half.
There are two snipers looking at that.
Oh, he's dead. Yes.
Teamwork. Good job with that nade.
All enemies have been eliminated.
I can push my super scooper.
No, it's all push. I'll push one. Just all push one.
Just kidding. Actually, just kidding. They're not 3,600 grimoires, Troy.
You serious?
Yeah. These guys have like 3,000.
Doesn't hurt to be cautious.
Oh, they're all by me! They're all by me!
Oh, well, didn't get any last words for the match, Joe.
Huh?
careful. Got him.
Enemy team eliminated.
I don't have my res. Yep.
Well, if we can finish.
Yeah, the highest Grimoire, I think, is like 3,200 on their team. I think.
You've got match points, Guardians. End this.
Is there gold in this? There is fuck. Why is there treasure in here?
There's gold?
Yeah, I just noticed that there's a bunch of treasure in that room.
Snipers.
He's dead. Alright, someone jacked the kill. I'm in the tunnel.
I'm coming, give me a minute.
He's gonna get the res. How did I kill? Prospector Joe. Get it?
Alright, I'll be right back.
Not asthma.
My bad.
I just left and came back because at the moment I said it. The moment I walked in, like, we're done.
Oh my god. I do have to have a fucking summer reading assignment, of course. Great, 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 great.
You were born.
Summer reading assignment? On what book?
Hold on.
Charlotte's
I'm looking
Web.
For
second grade.
I'm looking for the description. All the Pretty Horses by some guy named Cormac McCarthy.
Alright. I think Max is gay.
It's for
2,300 Grimoire, 12,800.
And then another book called How to
Strike Titan, Thor, Matador, Shot Package, AoE,
Grimoires.
3,300, 4 golden gunshots, Thorin, Party Crasher, Rangefinder, Last Guy, Hawkmoon, Party, Matador, Sun Singing Warlock with Heart Pactory, Fire Viking, Funeral Running Correctly with Solar Wind.
Brave.
Alright, well, I moved up. I'm 39 DTR now. You mod dog.
So I updated my stats, and like, the DTR score was only moved up by like 16, and it was only moved up by 8% from one win.
So
went up 8%
for a win. Went 8%. Interesting. Yeah, very interesting.
So, let's see, 42, so it's like 10, 15 games. 15 games, 42. Elimination. It's not bad.
Regardless, that's a lot of games. 15 games.
Yeah, 15 games. This at least these games are faster, though. This map is a lot faster.
Yeah. I still think the other spawn is Betor.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Oh, I got triple tag, triple tag.
Right tide, right tide. Oh, what
my
the?
Body.
Yeah, I jumped past him, by the way.
Yay, I have a 39 PPR.
So what's the entry level for Echnation, or whatever you're trying to get into?
Invigorate,
yeah.
45 or above.
Is that what, that's the requirement?
That's a requirement.
Somebody,
I'm sure they'll let in somebody with a 40. I mean, how good can these guys be, right? Well, don't mind if I do. Enemy team, I'm just kidding, I don't know. I don't think they require anything. I have 11% for 39 to 40. Are we gonna continue this? You sleuths, once we're done with this run? Team is in the
lead. Yeah.
I'll play.
Dude.
I need to get better than that. I gotta get Warlock kills as a win. I
actually
like playing as a Warlock.
If only you played
the Titan pissed
with
me
us
off.
All these games.
Oh, the game doesn't
He's
ready.
Absolute. Okay, I walked into that.
I may be Thank absolute. You.
Oh, whoa. Ooh. Ooh. Finally, Fell Winters is working. Where have you been all my life?
My phone just likes the curve around walls. That's what mine specializes in. I got mine.
Knee pad.
I took
Troy,
my Fell Winters straight out of Borderlands.
So the fucking knee pads. I could reroll. You know, the only reason why I'm actually running the raids is to get Motes of Light.
What are you gonna reroll?
I'm dead.
Great.
I'm still alive, but I apparently killed all of them.
You didn't even let me get heavy, you slew.
What? I didn't see. I shot like one dude and threw a nade and they all just died.
They were weak. They were really weak. I threw a nade and I shot them too.
Jesus Christ. My super. I'm gonna go place really stupid.
You slew. You're just gonna go die in self-res. You. You are something else.
You stuck that guy. Whoa.
I'm gonna fucking burn. I'm gonna burn. What?
Well then.
What? Take a while. Watcher's boots. Give me the fucking shader.
Give me the class item. That's the only one I care about because you can't buy that off the guy.
Can't buy the shader either, King.
Wasn't there supposed to be two shaders?
I don't know, but the shader's all right at best.
Let me tell you, 410 games, there is no shader.
There is no shader.
I'm disbelieving that it
exists. The day Troy gets a shader, he's gonna lose it. We're gonna need a fucking asylum.
What? The whole building?
Oh,
or
the whole building? Updated.
I'm gonna sit down and read that. I still have to read books.
It's so short, too. It's about Mavis.
Try reading a book on, like, how to what?
I'm pretty sure Fairy Tale Zero is gonna end where Mavis gets crystallized or some shit like that. Pretty sure that's what's gonna happen.
Thanks for ruining it for me.
Yeah.
How to read literature like a professor. That's what the fucking book is called. Why have I never heard of this gay ass book?
How to read a what? Like a what?
How to read literature like a true professor. The author is Thomas Foster.
Give it to the people who were trying to like,
it's called Expound on
Reddit
Everything.
Post.
Like my fucking English teacher where he took one line of text and we talked about it for about 30 minutes.
The genre. Literary criticism. Book explains how to recognize patterns within literature and describes itself as a lively and entertaining guide to reading.
This guy's got a PvE setup going.
Jesus Christ. Icebreaker.
AK.
They're all sniping.
He's using Viking funeral wrong.
I want to put on my sniper.
But wait, he's using fusion grenade.
Hey, wait, one has a Queen Breaker's fag.
That's still a sniper. That's
yeah,
maybe cheap,
essentially a sniper. Yeah.
That thing is like so easy.
It's like bringing
to use.
It's like a bringing a fallen vandal into the room.
So, Bungie kind of leaked that they said Titan might be a little bit too overpowered. So they said instead of the hammer, he's just gonna throw down the hammer and it's gonna summon vandals. And I was like, that's kinda cool.
He's officially the necromancer.
Yeah, he's gonna become a necromancer. Why don't we have a necromancer? Seriously.
The warlock. It would only make sense if it was a warlock.
Oh, yeah, if it was a new subclass for the warlock, but yeah. Currently don't have a necromancer. I mean, look at the ram helmet. Like, it just makes you think necromancer. Or like a lich.
Or just like, summon a thrall and just let it chase whoever it was. Just let the thrall chase him, just like, alright, where is he? Go get him, boy.
Wait, no, I want to snipe him. No! Asshat.
They're not sniping this? Yeah, they are.
Oh my god, I was a one-tap legend!
You keep fucking changing that name like it's like candy. Nice joke.
Because it is candy. How did you get sniped?
How did he die? I burned him like forever ago.
I threw my nade and I got hit by a queen breaker throw, which I think I intercepted.
He literally, as he popped his head out, you just had a faster reaction because I was on his head too. Team is in the lead.
One video is like, how to drag scope. This is what you want to use. It's like 90% luck. And I'm like, what the fuck is this game if it's 90% luck?
How to drag scope? What is it, gay?
Yeah, it was like,
how
the fuck? I was like,
black
they're
scope.
they're flanking us.
Tell them to black scope. Black scoping is kind of hard.
What's that thing I was talking about yesterday? Yeah.
He's dead.
Why did he not burn? Like, why was he not burning? He's weak as shit, and he wasn't burning.
Oh, what? Oh my god, what the hell?
Jenny, look at that butt.
Oh my god, look at her butt.
Oh my god, put him on, shake that ass.
Oh yes, because that's what they'd say. What are you, lesbian?
What are you, gay? We take that very offensively.
Are you gay?
We're not gay. You are the gay.
You are the gay. We're guardians.
Oh, oh, great, 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 great.
Those fucking nids hit me, asshole.
I am on, like, bee's dick of health.
Thank you.
How is it that that managed to hit me?
I don't know.
I need the special ammo. Montage. I'll risk myself. Oh my god. The carry.
Oh, I didn't get the kill. Never mind. No triple kill montage.
Oh, great, 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 great. Heavy ammo available.
Achoo.
Yay! I stalled.
Achoo.
Am I a good staller or what? Enemy team
eliminated. Yeah, you're a good staller, Max.
I watched Interstellar.
You're also a good guy and lucky kills, Max. Ah, good show, good show. I like CinemaSins.
And go watch the Interstellar one, and you tell me.
I have to
I watched
see
it too.
I've watched seen the 50
Shades
movie.
Of. I watched the 50 Shades of Grey too.
I have to watch that. There, I'm not watching that. Fuck it.
Fucking Queensbreaker, Bo, get out of here. Yeah, you can't one hit me, bitch. Oh wow, that's a pretty thing of mine.
Yay, I do Jack Squad, I get one kill, and all you see is me get rewarded. Yay.
Here, February Shade the Grey, the way it was meant to be heard.
Here lie Mushroom's corpse, for he cannot get a shader.
Fucking right on my tombstone. If I die, alright, if I die in RL, please make a video and then just like make it like super dramatic and then just put all I know Mushroom wanted was a shader. Thanks Bungie for never giving a team 410 games and no shader. Thanks Bungie.
We're filing a lawsuit against you, we expect in court on this day.
I'll have to coordinate all of our all the people, all my friends list to just line up at the Vault of Glass and fire Nolan Beyond. Let me set it.
Cause that's the fucking gun I want, yeah. Thanks. Firefell Winters,
it
my honor.
It was cool when they were shooting the Gallahorns.
Firefell Winters.
They were firing Gallahorns and Golden Guns, that's pretty cool.
Then they cropped the Vault of Glass entrance picture, so it was just a bunch of people sitting down the stairs. That was cool too.
You know, sometimes I feel like Gathalion tweets too much, and sometimes I feel like tweets too
much. Twitter. Let him do whatever twats. Twitters do Twitter.
What?
I saw the loner, it's like every time you say a word with W, always put a T in front of it. It's like, I saw a guy at a bar, he's like, can I get some twatter?
Can I get some twatter? Can I get some twatter? That the guy has a pretty high, yeah, iCarly complex? Oops. Icarus complex.
iCarly?
iCarly.
The iCarly complex. Okay. That's probably not legal.
Felwinter's full auto. Hawk Moon, Striker Titan, Fast Revive, AoE, Shoulder Charge, Lightning Aid. Second guy, Thorn, Found Verdict, Fast Revive, Sun Singer using double Firebolt, Fire Reborn. Last guy, Claws on Makara, Thorn, Found Verdict, Sun Singer with double Fusion. So double Fusion, double Firebolt, two Sun Singers, three shotguns, all full auto.
Did Lumi delete me? What?
That Felwinters also could be wearing aggressive ballistics, but he's not.
I don't know.
You can find out if you search for it on your friends list, or just search for people in general and see if you have the option to send a friend request or to delete him. Elimination. Bravo team.
Wipe out the enemy team. Oh, no, he's online. But what? Is he not on his game?
Oh, I left the sniper on. Oops.
It's okay.
He's not on his game. Woot. Now you're gonna have to use a sniper. Now you're gonna have to use a sniper. You fucked. Oh, you're fucked.
About the barrel stuff if it comes at this rate. Where the fuck were you, Max?
I was checking.
Check and see if my pants are down. Oh, another
get Ashley in here. And tell her we're gonna queue at the exact same time.
I'm pretty sure she wouldn't want to. Ashley should know the level and the difference in our level.
Really fucking high?
Two shot legend. Oh, someone's still alive.
Shot body shot.
Wow, my gun didn't go off. Wow, my ghost actually saved him from one of their shots.
Was that a three tap?
You could see the thorn in my ghost.
That was a two tap with a grenade, so two tap legend.
Man, I would have killed him if my felt winter fired. But he spread me down with his fucking Frida.
Lumi. He either two shots you in the head with Thorn, or he bark bolts you and Thorns you.
They're going mid. Two going mid. We got a guy flanking. Flanking.
Oh, great.
I burned out too.
Ready. I don't have a fucking shotgun. Oh my god. I have a sniper on, so I'm like no help at all.
Yo, they all have fucking overshields. Just die. Oh my god, Pretty's Revenge. I shot like all of them.
I know.
They would have died in overshields.
Overshield, full health.
Intercepting bullets, like, get out of here. Put myself at a distance so I could win that fight.
Doesn't armor piercing negate the shield?
No. I keep going from mid, though. Job, that's a bad idea.
Wanters. I didn't even get a kill, you fucked it. Great. We're going into the heavy round, and I don't have a super to play.
I have my super.
My super? Where the fuck are you, Max? Oh, 0.5.
Where's the guard?
Heavy ammo on the way.
Oh, they're by me.
Blimey.
Heavy ammo available.
The two fap legend. The two fap legend.
Wow.
I think the guy just fucked anyways.
Did they all just die at the same time? Or...
I took the first guy before you guys took it the second and third. Dapatino 97.
Match point. Finish them off.
Oh, my Mexican gardener. I mean, my casual gardener is going.
Yeah, my casual gardener.
Those filthy casuals.
They're in mid again.
My god, when are these guys going to learn?
They're flanking.
Oh god, all three of them are right there. Two of them are burning.
George confirmed my suspicions. Of course. Maybe.
Ah, you fucking wipes. I wanted to res snipe him.
Yo, motherfucker.
We got blind from this far away.
Really?
Yeah, did you not get blind?
I wasn't next to you. I was the door closed behind me. I was upstairs.
He had purifier robes on and it blinded me from that far, and I thought I shot him in the head while just spamming the prettiest.
I got Max immune killed him. In the first golden gun. Look at that KD. Oof. Oof. Oof.
Oof. Killing it.
Ooh. Killing it.
Kill him. Everyone on the first page of my friends list is in a fucking party. Everyone. And half the people on my second. And then there's like barely anyone on my third one. No. Like. Man, there's a lot of groups. So what's a clan gonna be named? Make it. Make a name.
The.
I want to say Max Grimoires. But, like,
Grimoire
Bailey
the Prestige Grimoire?
Grimoireans?
No.
Grimoireans? The band name? The band name. Troy Bentley and the Grimoireans.
The Librarians.
Oh god, these guys have Gallowhorns.
We're doomed.
Oh my god.
Yeah, their names weird, Gallowhorn. Thorn, Hardluck Charm with Shot Package, Sunsinger, Fast Revive using Viking Funeral correctly with Fire Reborn.
The second guy using Viking Funeral
Obsidian Mine, Last Word, Judgment with Shot Package. Voidwalker is Bloom, no blink, and he's using fucking the scatter grenades. Light in the Abyss, all Fast Revives with a Hawkmoon, Sunsinger using double Firebolt.
Yeah, but he's using Viking Funeral, so it doesn't work.
First guy's
second guy's not. Second guy's got it fucked up.
Yeah, second guy doesn't even have the freaking gift of the sun yet.
Elimination. Oh my god, look at
it's fabulous.
But fab.
Eliminate. Oh, so the sniper on.
We're not Spartans, we're guarding you.
Yeah, so Max Grimoires. I feel like that's too plain.
The Grim Citizens.
God, you guys are just intercepting all my shots.
The two tap legend. The two fap legend.
And before I
how is it
out,
that I slid from that far and turned?
You're playing Black Ops 3. Those are thruster slides.
Interesting. Knee pads and Destiny converts to thruster slides in Black Ops 3.
Gotta let me snipe. You guys got on my way and I couldn't actually pull any snipes though.
What do you mean? This is where the two-tap legends go.
I feel like every fucking nade I just saw thrown in the world.
He's hiding to the right. I don't know why you look that way. All enemies
have been eliminated. He's probably looking around ADS.
Your team is in the lead. Grim crackers, Graham crackers, Grim Graham crackers. Or we need to think of a like intimidating word like nemesis.
He's just taking up a fucking light in the abyss.
I had no health. Enemy team. One bolt killed me.
Light in the abyss. I don't want to hear it. Light in the abyss. I eat people for fun. What kind of name is that? I just realized that guy's name is I eat people for fun.
I eat people.
I want to know the background on that name.
I want to know if that's Christy.
Christy Mackey.
Christy Mackey.
Bitch, I eat people. Heavy ammo available.
Bitch, I eat people.
Great.
Well, I was hoping I'd get special this round.
I eat people for fun.
I'll take it.
I am the.
And you know what? Now I have my super. And you know what? I'm gonna push with this motherfucker.
I love how they all died together. Perfectly lined up.
I have this weird clip, Joe, of us all dogpiling. Like, we all died in the vault of glass, and it was like the gore grounds, and we all just, like, all our bodies just converged on one spot. What to do with it? Just put dogpile. It's like something I should just put on imagery.
I'm gonna burn him dead.
So is he. Last guy in the back.
Got a sniper, I think.
Oh, he survived. Oh my, he survived. Wow. Ooh. He picked up his teammate all at the right time.
He teabagged me. That's cute. Eliminated.
That's a shame. I shot the guy in the head with a previous revenge. God.
Look at his fusion rifle.
He got off the freaking res. I freaking shot him in the head with a previous revenge.
Fast res. Seen that coming. You've got match points,
Guardians. End this. Oh my god.
I have to do the second nade. I was like, how are you guys still standing? I was like, are you guys gonna burn out? I'm gonna be the last one. This is fucked.
What a great counter.
I'll drop napalm on your titties.
Aren't you sure I'm supposed to take that statement?
Enemy team eliminated. Yes, motherfucker. You know what song is gonna put me in the mood right now?
I have a green speech.
Where is it?
You're the best around. No one's ever gonna take you down.
Where is it? Where is my favorite song?
Give me one sec.
Oh, here it is.
I'm gonna loosen my headset a little bit. Oh my god. Turn that down.
Oh. It's not really a fucking sound, it's just the fucking alien sightings.
It's a dial-up, man.
I wanna hear your dial-up, just jazz.
Somewhere in that sound, there was someone getting thorned.
Like, why was dial-up, like, when you were connecting, why was that so funny? It's like, it sounds fucking ancient, it sounds galactic. Like, what the fuck are you connecting to?
Thorn, shot package, party crasher, fast revive, striker titan, wave travel, shoulder charge, lightning nade, other guy, Thorn, her benevolence with really good perks, blade dancer, master third man, hungering blade, fucking no razor's edge, turning invisible, he's got the first grenade and he's using blink, last guy, another blade dancer, swordbreaker, Thorn, blade dancer is Crota set up with razor's edge, no blink.
What is the fear eater gear this guy is wearing? What is that? Well, you can't hold extra heavy on, but the shit the hunter's wearing, is that future war call? That's not, right? What is that?
The what? The cape?
No, the fucking armor.
That's...
that crucible gear? It's not, yeah, it's not a faction gear.
Crucible. Oh yes, he's got airplane wings. That means his hitbox is 1,000 times bigger.
He's the multiplayer?
Alpha team. Yes. Well, you guys have a pretty big hitbox.
We got two rams and a plane. Let's see if we can aim for the heavy.
They're going mid.
I'll take that if you don't mind. Oh, what? Oh, come on!
Behind us.
We should have let him burnt out. I throwing knife that guy. And then I get an assist. Stop being quiet. Keep the mood going.
I eat people.
That guy. That and fucking guy.
I will kill all the Nazis.
At least that's...
And bitches love cannons. That was a little bit racist. That one's just fucked.
Bitches love cannons, man. Bitches love cannons.
What the...
I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. No!
Crap.
frap?
Yeah, frap.
Frap, you want a frap? I'll give you a frap.
He's pushing.
How did he miss? How? He didn't land one pellet on me.
All enemies have been eliminated.
Literally in his face. Airplane wings.
Get turned down for airplane.
Your team is in the lead.
Not suitable for
is
flight.
Is it bad to say have a good flight? Or... Hope
that
you have a safe
fucked.
Flight.
I'm at the loot. I'm backing up. Wait, no, I'm not. He almost killed.
Yeah, your definition of absolute is different from everybody else's.
Yeah, well, it felt like he. Well, oh yeah, yeah. I'm wearing the ram. He did crit me twice. It's just not enough.
You blink when you have a ceiling that's a 1 foot above you. Someone has joined Bravo. What?
I just saw. Okay, so you know how the timer goes down, right? I didn't see the skull. I just saw the 3, 2, 1.
Oh my god. Okay.
It just said someone joined Bravo.
The heavy wear. Oh, shit.
What happened to our score at the bottom left?
3-0.
What? It's 3-0.
Oh, it's not there on my screen.
It's 3-0.
Oh, just, okay. Everything was gone for me.
Oh, great.
Whoop.
Where the fuck? Wait, what?
Last Guardian. What? Revive your teammate.
All enemies have been eliminated.
What?
Am I because
okay,
that
we
guy's
only killed
really
two people.
Here.
There are three people in this lobby. Where is the other guy? Match
point. Claim victory. Today's been really laggy.
Said he's down.
I did a Nexus strike today. And...
Just did you check? Did you check the freaking leaderboard? It said only two people died. There's one dude in here that hasn't died.
It's not just being
oh,
really...
get wrecked. Oh, get wrecked.
It's not just being really ass.
Oh, get wrecked. I'll get shit on.
Okay, that's 3 people. Rick was killing him up there.
Yeah. Another battle won. Oh, I finally got it. I got the bond. I got the bond.
That bond's gonna get old real fast.
God damn it, Mac.
Yes.
So. Not to alarm anyone here, but on my alt character, let's just say the armory is full of nothing but capes. Yeah.
You want a cookie?
The problem. I have 4 capes. On the bright side, I got to see what the scarf looked like with blacksmith. It doesn't change, it stays wet. Do shaders even work on the scarf?
No.
No. That would've been cool. Good.
Well, look at this.
The mercenary.
For the poon house. How many times have we seen this?
2 minutes.
Do you see it every time you pour it in, or is it just the first time?
Every time.
Did you just watch? Is this your first time being a Mercury? Your question is it?
Well, I mean, after your weekly reward.
Yep, even after these weak rewards.
Well, at least in House of Wolves, we get all skippable cutscenes, so that is a plus.
You got Apotheos as well? That's three exotics in a row.
Four exotics.
Yeah, but from the chest. And it's a... Wait, that was a shitty roll.
Did you get on it?
117, Apotheos as well.
The one I got on mine was 131.
You lucky bastard.
But it's like, I have a 120 run, well, 121 roll. Is it really worth it?
Tons. Yeah, if it's 131, yeah, if it's 10, definitely worth it, blah, blah, blah. But for you, Max, you fucking never run bounty, so I mean, pulling onto that for a long time.
I feel like the bounties went to ass, even though they're the same thing. The Bastion fag pose.
Because they don't add new ones. They gotta add new ones. Not gonna be that hard. Just add in, like, just compensate, like, defeat 10 taken majors. Or do more bounties. Just, eh.
Creative. Yo, triple Rex not even in the top 10 anymore. Oh, get Rex, kid. Triple, get the shaft. Get the shaft.
But Triple Rex sounds like a freaking wrestler's name.
Yeah.
After this, what are we doing? You guys don't need to do it?
Done, but I'm just gonna play the play.
Do you want me to play?
It's if you want.
Want? I'm at 43. What's it called? 440. So I'm at 43% to 40.
Welcome.
Remember, you poons, don't buy any boofs.
Jewel of Osiris.
The Warlock chest piece? Garbage.
The Titan chest piece, on the other hand.
At your service, Guardian.
You may call me Bird or Ferg or what?
Ferguson, wait.
George Ferguson or George Harrison?
I am Bergson 9940. Welcome to the Ring. Interaction resolved.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go take a piss while you guys get it together.
I am the wait, leave me here. Tower opening. I'm just gonna keep playing on this character. So, give me one second.
I'll just use the bathroom then.
Shall I take a message? Transfer acknowledged. Communication logged.
I get to see what this looks like now. That looks pretty spiffy.
Back.
You ready?
One moment.
How much? What the fuck are you
I went
doing?
To go piss, Joe.
I seriously took a piss and came back, and you're still not ready.
Oh god, my head's dying. What?
Tower channel 21 confirmed.
That's a problem. Don't worry, I can play with that
ready.
Headset. Well, I'm gonna head to church for a bit. I'll be back, I guess, yeah.